Hello, I am Jack Torres from Jack Torres Chocolates. I want to show you how to temper chocolates and what to do with this tempered chocolate. Actually, you can do a lot with tempered chocolate. Tempering means that when you take the chocolates, all the molecules of fat are aligned together. And when you put that melted chocolate into the refrigerator, those molecules of fat come tightened together and the chocolate shrink from the side of the mold. So to temper the chocolate, what you do, you put some pieces of chocolate on a glass bowl, put it on a microwave and stir it. And you melt the chocolate to 80% melted and you have some little pieces in it, as you can see. Now, when you reach that, you put the chocolate in a room temperature bowl. I already did that. If the bowl is too hot, when you mix everything, the temperature keeps going up because the bowl is hot. So now I'm going to use an immersion blender and I'm going to blend all those pieces of chocolate with the melted chocolate. So that's going to help us to get no lumps into the chocolates and the same temperature everywhere. So now you can see the chocolate is very smooth. The temperature is exactly 30 degrees Celsius, so about 90 degrees Fahrenheit. 90 degrees Fahrenheit, the chocolate is tempered. So this is a piping bag. I'm going to put some of my chocolates into the piping bag. That should be enough. So with a knife, I'm going to cut the tip of the bag. So this is good. So now I'm going to do some little dots. Don't make them too big because I'm going to show you what you do with it after. So you put your hand or your finger on both sides here and you do some circles. And as you see, they become a little bit wider. So I have some candy ginger, hazelnuts, almonds, pistachio, and some dry fruits. And of course, some nibs. I love to put nibs. Nibs is the inside of the cacao beans that's been roasted. It's actually the purest form of chocolate. Doesn't contain any sugar, has a very good flavor, and it's actually very healthy. Okay, here we go. I'm going to put this in the fridge for a few minutes and then unstick them from the paper and then we're going to taste them. So the chocolate mendiant came out of the refrigerator. As you can see, some of the nibs are not sticking, but it's okay. I can reuse them for another batch. So all I want to do here maybe is to put them side to side on a plate that I can present to my guests. So this is a nice little chocolate that you can serve to your guests for a dinner party, or put them in a little bag with a little ribbon, and that's something that you can give to your guests when they go home. And always keep one for the chef.